The chimera, according to dictionary definition, is a hopefully mythical beast in Greek mythology. It had the body of a lion, pardon me, the head of a lion, the body of a goat, I get mixed up now, and the tail of an alligator. A formidable beast indeed, one would suspect. And the main feature of this animal was that the closer you got to it, the further away it was from it.
We'll be right back.
much what parapsychology is all about, folks. Parapsychology is the study of things that go bump in the night. Parapsychology alongside psychology. And it encompasses all phenomena that actually do occur but have no explanation in science.